You're a good man, Cole.
Zeke, I'm at the warehouse. You sure we're gonna find a blast core here?
I heard it from one of my militia buddies. They said it was in a crate stamped with the militia symbol.
Oh, you want another one, Freddy?
Found a safe in one of the crates.
Woo! This will be the easiest blast core we ever got.
No, crack it open. But I did find some property deeds to three other warehouses.
Okay. Well, maybe we got the right idea, but the wrong warehouse. But hell, looks like we gotta search them all.
Thank you.
Ice guys are out here in force.
They could be after the blast core, man. Better step it up.
Got some blast shards. Still no blast core.
Look, man, I'm sure there's a blast core out there. Let's keep looking.
Move out!
Okay, okay, just, I don't know, climb! Get out of that crate!
Nothing.
Man, I'm sorry. Look, maybe we should just call it a day.
No. There is one more warehouse we can try. There has got to be a reason for all this opposition.
Come on, boys! We're taking the merchandise! Look out!
Yes! Yeah! Well, guess what, Zeke?
Anything good?
Oh, yeah. We're real happy. Oh, and there's a bonus. Looks like I found Bertrand's briefcase. I thought Bertrand created these monsters simply to win back the respect to New Marais. But no. God, it is so much bigger. I see invoices for forced conduits to be shipped all over the world. Boxed product Supermen for sale to any warlord with cash. Unreal. This guy's gonna single-handedly start a new arms race. All nations fighting for control of people of mass destruction. That's weird, though. I mean, could this really be just about the money? When the guy just gives it all away? What's he doing? Is he trying to buy respect? Pay his way into heaven? No, that makes sense. Guy like that, he's out to save the world. Some grand Old Testament kind of way. I'm just not seeing the whole picture yet.
So? What was in the case?
I'm still trying to figure that out.
You sound tired. Did you swing on by? Take a load off.
Yeah, maybe I better. Sure you need the last one.
Audio surveillance file X137, meeting with John White and Lucy Quo.
Wolf's been working on new ways to boost a conduit's power. The results are encouraging, but now they need to be tested. John, can you convince McGrath to come to New Marais?
No, it's not the right time.
John, please, it's the perfect time. What if the beast shows up? You said it yourself. McGrath is not ready. Let's make sure he is.
Not yet. Look, I'm working with Cole to track down the Ray Sphere. That supersedes everything else. For all we know, the Ray Sphere could be the catalyst that creates the beast.
Hmm.
surveillance of Joseph Bertrand, file A078.
I am not happy! This is where it's supposed to be. You turned me into...
Audio surveillance of Joseph Bertrand, file A078.
I am not happy! This isn't how it's supposed to be. You turned me into a monster!
We simply have no way to predict how the conduit's power will manifest.
I can't even control myself. What am I gonna do? Why would God do this to me? You're going to make this right, Doctor. You hear me?
The process is irreversible. I'm sorry, but I don't...
You can't help me. I have no more
Just
use for you.
That's what I call that.
Hey.
I love that part.
Used to that yet?
Well, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger, right?
Well, that depends. You feel any stronger?
Oh, now that's the way to climb.
Hey, brother. I heard Bertrand's loading something major onto the cargo ships in the harbor. Probably the first shipment of his do-it-yourself conduits.
I bet those foreign powers paid Bertrand in advance. How pissed you think he'd be if I sabotaged his boats? Think he'd come out of hiding?
Maybe Bertrand would get so mad he turned into that bug thing, then we could just sit back, let him and the beast have at it.
Oh, man, why can't it ever be that easy?
Hey, man. The Iceman brought down another substation. Overcharge yourself and turn it back on.
getting hazy. My ears are ringing.
I need to talk. I'm out of
here.
Audio surveillance of Lucy Quo, file R013.
These monster attacks have the whole town in a panic.
I can't understand where they're coming from.
You need to get out of your lab more. People are dying out there. The Numeray police force wasn't equipped to deal with this crisis. Most are already dead. Bertrand hasn't wasted any time either. His militia had rushed in to fill the void. And while some are fighting monsters, they're also gaining acceptance as the de facto police force. They started accusing some people of having deviant blood.
Bertram's going after conduits?
It seems that way. Everything that's happening seems to benefit Bertrand. Most people have started looking to him for leadership.
I can't believe this is happening!
People of Numeray, freaks are not the only threat.
Zeke, I'm on the waterfront.
Bertrand's ships are still there. You gotta get on board and disable them before they cast off. Try the anchor winches, man. They're electric.
Good idea.
Nice guys got the boat locked down.
Really? Think they knew what we were planning to do? And I wonder if maybe...
Kind of in a fight here, Zeke.
Oh, right. My bad.
Force him to move!
Clear.
Okay, you better go find a way to scuttle that ship.
Aye, aye, Captain.
You better hurry up. A ship that big could fit 100 of them in that cargo hold. Maybe more.
Right. Let's hope I don't wake them up. This ship's going nowhere. I'm heading to the next one.
That's my boy. And they haven't invented a machine you can't break.
Gone, huh?
good to see you, McGrath.
John, you're dead.
You're right. I was. For a while. I can still feel it. The race sphere exploding. Tearing me apart. Adam, my Adam. And somehow, part of me lingered on. I had to pull myself back together. Do you have any idea how hard that is?
It sounds tricky. Not a ghost. You must be some sort of conduit. Why are you here?
I want to show you something. You can see it. See the plague.
Where are you?
Meet me at the plague. You need to see it for yourself.
I can't believe this. I'm becoming quite the folk hero. Someone thinks.
Spreading, crack. You think it's just in New York? It's all over the East Coast. Millions are infected. In a few weeks, it'll be worse.
What about the government?
They can't stop this. But we can.
How?
I'll show them. One of the victims in the plague war is a potential conduit. Use the power I gave you. Find her. There she is. Heal her. If you can.
Nothing.
These people are already dead. Nothing can be done for them. She's different.
Because of the conduit gene?
I have the power to save her. To activate all our kind. But not without cost.
The Beast!
Thank you.
What?
Humanity is dead. Help me save what I can.
Hey, guys! Bertrand's holed up in the Malloy building, waiting for a chopper. Too bad it won't ever arrive due to a heinous act of sabotage by yours truly.
Nice work, Z. I'll ambush him on the helipad.
We got him this time. If he changes into that monster again, my boys will light him up with some of them spotlights Zeke invented.